I love those pink shirts.
Oh, I know, they say they're on the bar. If we so many, get one of those spiky hats.
First thing Leanne said is, oh, I love the team with the pink paddles.
Yeah.
First thing she said, that's the pinks out of Tampa, Florida.
Yes, they look fabulous.
And here come the thoroughbreds and the Mad Cajuns. We can hear some of that motivation being called out. Once again, here it comes down to the finish. Looks like the Mad Cajuns. The Kentucky team is right on their heels. I also have the race results from race number 2. That was a poor finish. This boat.